My point is very simple. The honorable member of the BJP is playing a political drama in order to save the skin of the 40%
committee. Mr. Randeep Surjewala, what are you doing? One second. Take your seat. Mr. Randeep Surjewala, you are playing politics. Why are you playing politics? It is not a political platform. Nothing else will go on record. It is a political platform. I gave you permission to raise point of order. Is it point of order? No, tell me. Is it point of order?
Sir, only when you put up this, you shut down the mic.
Either raise up point of order.
Commission government ran in Karnataka for 5 years.
Nothing will go on record.
When you denied those 267 notices, sir, making use of your discretionary powers, a zero hour which has not been listed, you have allowed, sir.
Yes.
We accept that you have powers, sir. Sky high powers. And hereafter, when we give 267 notices, if it is not admitted, kindly give us also 0 hour time, sir.
Let me react to what Mr. Tiruchi has said.
With your permission only.
Take your seat first. I'm reacting to him. Please. Honorable members, Mr. Tiruchi Shiva, a senior member, has raised a good point. Mr. Tiruchi Shiva, invariably, I have been following this practice. But I can't force a member to raise an issue in 0 hour which he or she has raised in 267. But if any member has come to me that the issue of 267 he wants to raise under the rules, I have never declined. So the House may take note of it. Now, Mr. Randeep Surjewala, what have you to say? One second, please.
Honorable Chairperson, sir.
What is your point?
My point is very simple. The honorable member of the BJP is playing a political drama in order to save
nothing
the skin of the 40%
committee. Mr. Randeep Surjewala, what are you doing? One second. Take your seat. Take your seat. Mr. Randeep Surjewala, you are playing politics. Why are you playing politics? It is not a political platform. Nothing else will go on record. Is it a political platform? I gave you permission to raise point of order. Is it point of order? No, tell me. Is it point of order?
Sir, only when you put up, please.
You shut down the mic.
Either raise a point of order.
Saying. Commission
ran
in Karnataka for 5 years.
Nothing will go on record. Mr. Nothing will go on record. The honorable member is raising an issue. The issue is with respect to corruption. Corruption is an issue we need to discuss. We cannot allow a member not to speak about corruption. No. No. Nothing will go on record. No. Randeep Surjewala. Mr. Surjewala. What is it? I gave him the floor. One second. Please. Please. Would the members take their seat? Please. Honorable members, House will be enlightened. Once, Mr. Lahir Singh, if any member rises when I am rising, I will name immediately.
Sir, please do.
I need to. Ma'am, I hold myself back. You have been in this chair. You have been in this chair. All I am saying is, I am open to a point of order. Mr. Tiruchi Shiva raised a point. One second. No one will rise, please. Mr. Tiruchi Shiva raised a point of order, a valid point situation, that anyone who's 267 I decline, I must give permission to make the point in some other rule or provision. I have indicated, I have always done it, provided the member is willing. One second. I am addressing Jaya Bachchanji now. Jayaji, what I am saying is this, that under 267, if I decline and the member comes to me that I want to raise this issue by special mention or 0 hour, I allow. But I don't persuade the member. No one came to me. One instance.
First time you're doing it. You have not done it earlier. No, sir.
Ma'am, take your seat. Nothing will go on record. Point of order. Mr. Mukul Vasnik wants to raise point of order. Take your seat. Mr. Mukul Vasnik. He's senior enough. Senior to all of you, I think, at the moment. Mukul, you happen to be senior most at the moment. Go ahead. One second, sir. My humble prayer to you, please raise a point of order.
Yes, sir.
In the following manner. Specify the rule and then have your point. Under which rule are you raising?
Sir, I wish to say that we have highest respect for the chair and the house has to be conducted by rules of procedure. There is a list circulated to all the members on issues to be raised in the 0 hour. The honorable member is being allowed to raise issue which is not listed in this.
Take your seat. Mr. Mukul Vasani, take your seat. You are not aware. I had indicated four times during ruling on 267 that the honorable member will be allowed. I've done it. Sushmita. One second, please.
I will just take 30 seconds, sir.
Yes.
Sir, I have filed several notices to talk about Assam floods and Bengal floods under 267. And he has already raised this issue before. He's being allowed to speak.
No. Decline.
And we are not being allowed to speak.
No. Nothing will go on record. I have declined 267. The business of the house was not suspended. The proceedings of the house continued. When it is question of 0 hour, I allowed the honorable member at number 3. Mr. Radhika.